So taking my 3502, I'm gonna take this orangey shade here. And I lost the paper with the names on it, but it's like in the middle of the palette. I'm gonna blend that into my crease. Usually I go like out and I angle my eye looks, but today it's gonna be like a little more circular. Rounded, if you will. Starting on the end and circling that out. Literally around my eyeball. So it's here. And I'm gonna circle out around it. And this will be that orange shade you see here that sticks out like over the edge of all the colors. In the luxury. Money the jealous type, I always knew it. I knew she come around if. And the next shade is gonna be this deep brown here. Basically a mix of all three of these deep shades. I'm gonna put that right under it. The chorus and instrumental, oh, you think it's odd? I don't have to give you lyrics, cause I know it's God. That's why I get emotional when the chorus drops. The star of the show is the Stila Molten Eye, Molten Magnetic Metal? Molten Metal, Magnetic Metal. Stila Liquid Eyeshadow Molten Magnetic. Glitter Magnetic, Molten Magnetic, and Glow Liquid Eyeshadow Shadow. And this is in the shade Molten Midnight. So I'm gonna start in my inner corner and apply that all over my lid. So glad I bought this is the one from Makeup Shayla City Mini Palette, and it's really good. Like, this black is so good and it's so black. Like, why is it like that? But yeah, I'm gonna apply that to this outer edge to smoke it up some. Of course, starting with a little bit at a time, so I'm gonna go overboard with the black because it's just really easy to do. Then you go in with the brush I used for the orange and some of the brown to blend that out some. Don't want it to be too harsh. And it has dried down a little bit, so I'm going to go in with a little bit more, mostly on the center part. Then I'm going to go in with L'Oreal Liquid Liner. And I don't know if you can tell, but I didn't bring it all the way into the eye. I just literally put a wing on the outside. So that's what I'm gonna do to this side. Okay, so I'm gonna go in and prime my face. I've noticed I swore by oil. I have really been noticing that my skin's dry right now, like, it is really dry. So I go in with the smallest amount, I hope you can see, like the smallest amount, and I really just push it into my pores right here, and that is literally it, because my skin, it just been dry. Especially when I wash it, I can feel the alligatorness, dry, scaly. Go in right after for smoothing. This is the Smashbox Photo Finish Primer. And I'm gonna basically put that on the rest of my face, especially my cheeks and under eye. I just like to look really smooth under there. All right, for foundation, I'm not using Lancome. I've been trying this drugstore foundation out. Just more drugstore foundation makeup in general. One, just to branch out. Two, saving. Like, I've just been really getting serious about savings. And I know there's bomb drugstore makeup out there, but I follow so many big people, like, on YouTube that, like, when I see it and it looks pretty, I buy it. Especially if it works for me, I'm just gonna keep buying it, you know? But I've been trying out more drugstore makeup, so I'm going in with the matte and poreless today. And I got two shades. These are the, I got 368, and then I got 370. I think these may be the two darkest shades, if I'm not mistaken. So straight out of Walmart with it, you know what I'm saying? Pour some on the back of my hand. Not too much. This is the lighter shade of the two. And I'm gonna focus this on the middle portion of my face. And I like this for the middle of my face because, of course, I'm mainly oily in my T-zone, or I get oily throughout the day in my T-zone. So I actually wouldn't mind focusing this in the middle of my face and maybe going in with my wand comb on the outside of my face. That'd be perfectly fine just because I know I have, you know, my matte foundation in my T-zone. We know you have to leave and we're not mad at all. You'll be. Thank you, baby. Mm-hmm. Look at what my baby did. Ow. That's a problem to my health, cause the size of hefty checks could make me vomit on myself. Whoa. Woo! That is that. I'm gonna go in with Tarte Shape Tape Concealer in the shade D. Don't have the under eye too bright today because of what's going on my lid, obviously. And with my newfound matte foundation, I won't have to set this too much either. Maybelline Master Fix Spray, I'm going to set my face. Just get all these powders under control. For highlight, I'm going in with Maybelline's Master Comb Highlighter in Molten Gold. Very carefully because this stuff is, you know, patented.
Conversate with me. My plane is boarding soon, and it's so plain to see that one could lose his way. So could you pray with me that I don't lose my soul in the luxury? Money, the jealous type, I always knew it. I knew she'd come around if I only sweat the music. But I'm starting to believe it, that's a problem to my health, cause the size of hefty checks could make me vomit on myself.
I'm gonna go in with this Ruby Kisses liquid lipstick. It's dark brown, it's in Choco Craze, and I'm gonna put this on the outside of my lips, and then I'm going on the inside of my lips with this Black Radiance lip gloss in the shade Urban Nude. We know you have to leave and we're not mad at all. You'll be back. Thank y'all so much for tuning in. That concludes this New Year's Eve New Year's Day sleigh. This is my favorite look thus far on my channel. I just want to give a shout out to Stila. I think that's a true. They can make you look poppin'. And like, you ain't even gotta do that much. And like, you just throw it on. You put a little crease color in. And... but yes, thank you guys for tuning in. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.
It's odd. I don't have to give you lyrics, cause I know it's God. That's why I get emotional when the chorus drops.